somewhere in the back, perhaps.
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you.
But you are not the same at all, are you?
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh, it seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course, and why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo!
Watch yourself, friend!
I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La volpe.
The fox.
Shh.
Capisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato, where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
We run an honest business. No fancy prices. Just fun.
Attenzione! It has come to the attention of the signoria that the young man have been climbing...
Oggi il merluzzo costa la metà!
Pomegranate and the vegetables from One more problem from you, and I'll put another notch in my belt. It continues me again, and it will be the end of you.
What? My pouch, my money.
Oh, your money! I don't have your money.
Get back here!
Make me.
You're making a big mistake, my friend. Enough of this! I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe.
At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset, tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money.
Mine snapped.
Follow me. But we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Madre Santa, preserve me. I'm sorry, sir. I'm going.
Here we are. Francesco de Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle. Turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
I'm not playing with you, Stronzo. You only get so much patience from me before I snap. You don't want to see.
Was I in your way? I'm sorry, I'll leave.
Pazzo. Completely pazzo.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Thank you.
door. Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God.
Be back with the other guards! To find a way out before it kills me.
We're under attack! Guards! I'm being chased! Get him!
Benedictio Dei Omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco.
Have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue.
Yeah.
It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you stumbled onto one of the assassins Theo's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support. Hmm.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Leave! I want to talk to you!
Jesus Christ!
Sir! Leave me be! I don't care what you want!